Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. It's just me today. I've been playing some For Honor. This is a really fun game that I used to play like a couple years back with me and Adam and my friend Scotty. Fucking Ace Heart and Black Mush in there. And I haven't played in a bit and I've been really wanting to play it again. So check it out. I don't know if this is going to be good, but let's get some multiplayer. The Samurai aren't doing bad. The Vikings are the force. Usually it was like the Knights when I stopped playing. It was always the Knights winning. There we go. Nice, I do have like two abilities going on. What are they? Devourer. And shields up. So I get extra shield and I get health back when I kill people. I'm pretty sure. Not basic McBasic Sin. The human fighter. I'm probably gonna get my ass handed to me. Hey, it's one of the new characters. Oh cool, at least I'm not only the only basic looking knight, but that knight looks intense. Each other over.
Zone B.
Against her. Oh, nice, maybe I can get a dirty double kill here. I'm gonna get a double.
Here.
captured Zone A.
Stay here.
You lost Zone B.
Corruption slows you down too and does damage to you. So parries are really your only chance. You have to stay slow and stay smart if you want to survive that situation. Damn it. Your character's fucked.
Zone B. Captured Zone B. You lost Zone A.
First game back. At least I started doing stuff at the end there.